Hey everyone, what's up? It's Ms. Walker and I'm here today to keep you active at home. This week's game, we are going to play Tower Tumble. Tower Tumble is a game where we are going to go around the house and find different objects that we can use to stack up into tall towers. Then we're going to throw, kick, or hit something toward the tower to knock it over. I'm really excited. Here's how you set it up. This tower, I grabbed a bunch of cardboard boxes I had laying around the house. I'm gonna build this tower up tall because the higher the tower, the bigger the tumble. So let's see how tall we can get this. That is a tall tower. Now we have to go and knock it down. Because my tower is built from cardboard boxes, I grabbed another cardboard box. I'm going to throw it toward it to knock it over. Now you can throw overhand, you can throw underhand. I'm actually going to throw this just like the frisbee so it spins and hits. Let's see how it works. Yes! So if I go over to my tower, you can see that the base of my tower is still built. So I'm actually going to grab my box and I'm going to try a second time so that it all gets destroyed. Same type of throw, frisbee, set toward it. There we go. Two tries, beat that. Whoa, that game was so much fun. I went in so many different places, built so many different towers, used so many different things to knock those towers down. I hope that you can go and build a tower and enjoy this game just as much as I did. Build a tower, make a video, send it to me. Be safe, have fun. I miss you guys. Stay healthy. Peace.
I made my tower out of toilet paper and I'm going to be using these socks to attempt to knock over my tower. Half of it got knocked over. Okay, there we go.